everyone, welcome to Artishills at Work. This is Shilpa aka Artishills from www.artishills.com. In this video, we are going to talk about 5 ways to improve as an artist. Who doesn't like to improve and grow? We all do. We all like to improve. So these are my 5 easy tricks or mantras that you can use in your own lives to grow and improve as an artist. So number one and very, very, very obvious thing is practice, practice, practice. Nothing else in this world can substitute to practice and hard work. Whichever part or whichever art form you want to improve in, you really, really need practice. So practice, practice and more practice. This is the number one mantra to improve as an artist. So the second mantra on this list is go and check out other artists and their work. You know, go to galleries, surf the internet. I mean, go to actually meet other artists, look at their works in person, you know, go to their studios, try to see the way they work. If they allow, spend one day in their art studios checking out other people's artworks and what they are doing and how they are moving forward in their lives and in their art will really help you in improving as an artist yourself as well. Number third thing is, this is the thing that I actually learned in college. When I was in second year, we were made to do this. We were made to copy the works of our favorite artists. My favorite artists were Jackson Pollock and Picasso and one of my art teachers, Mr. Ramdas Tharka. So in my assignments, I used to copy their work. Only after copying their work, I realized that it is very different to only just look at a work and actually try and reproduce it. Because while reproducing it, we try to achieve their techniques in our own new ways or new forms. And we actually come to know the kind of colors they used, you know, what went into mixing the colors and so much more. Of course, you know, you cannot sign that work with your own name while copying and share it with the world saying that it's your work. You cannot do that. So, but you can copy those work for practice in order to improve as an artist in your own life. And there are so many amazing videos on internet as well. Like, you know, you can watch my videos as well and, you know, try to copy them, copy the paintings, and you can even share it with me on my Facebook page. I would love to give you feedback on that. But, you know, I'm sure that copying those work and trying what I teach or what I show you, maybe any other artist you would like to copy, will really improve your work as an artist and will surely take you to the next level of your art. So the fourth thing that is really important to improve as an artist is priority. Yes, you have to give priority even to your art. We give priority to everything, so many things in our world, to our jobs, to our kids, to our families, to everything else in the world. But you know, it is very important to give priority to your art that gives yourself happiness as well. You know, to take out that certain specific time that you tell everybody that this is the time that I'm going to work and I don't want any disturbances. When you start giving priority to your art as well, then of course you cannot help but improve. So the fifth thing that I think that will really help you improve in your art is take art challenges, think outside the box. If you're used to doing certain kind of work, if you're used to using certain kind of colors, just challenge yourself to try and use colors that you're not comfortable with and just push yourself to try drawings and paintings that you're not very used to of. Such challenges that you throw at yourself will really, really, really make you grow and improve as an artist. So I really hope that you enjoyed these 5 amazing tricks to improve and grow as an artist. If you enjoyed, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, because your thumbs up really helped me grow my YouTube channel and spread a word about my art to other people as well. And yes, don't forget to leave in the comments below which one of these 5 ideas you would like to use in your own life to improve as an artist. And share it with everyone so that we all can grow together and improve with our skills. So till I see you next time, happy creating! Bye!